guys, as promised, this is part two of that fishing video I posted a few days ago. And it's a bit of a shorter video just because my camera died halfway through the day. So that kind of stinks. But we had a blast that day and caught a ton of fish. I think total we caught about 20 fish that day. I had a bluegill just you know, take out my 8-inch rage tail lizard. That was kind of crazy. I've got a picture of that. I think it's the last picture in the video. But I want to give you guys another heads up about this thing I've kind of got planned. It's a couple months away, about 6 months away. It's the Bassmasters Classic. It's going to be in my hometown. They launch out of Green Pond, which is in Anderson, South Carolina. And the expo is going to be in Greenville, South Carolina, just like a 25-minute drive, give or take. And if you've never been to that expo, it's awesome. They've got so many vendors there. They've got every fishing company you could possibly imagine, and then some that you couldn't imagine. So, if you're interested in doing a collaboration with me, what I would like to do is get a bunch of our small YouTubers together and go and do a fish off and just all hang out, get some good content, and then from there go to the expo, or maybe make it a 2-day depending on what everybody decides to do. Once I get I want to get about 10 or 15 people. Once I get about 10 people, I'll do a group messenger thing, and we can all get online either on Instagram or somewhere. And we'll decide, you know, how long. I know a lot of people are Monday through Friday, so it would probably be just a Saturday thing, maybe a Saturday, Sunday, but probably just a Saturday thing. All get together, go to these ponds I've got set up, do a fish off. You're going to do a lot of catching in these ponds, I'll go ahead and tell you. I know I catch a lot in these ponds that I'm talking about. But do a bit of a fish off. I'll hit up the expo, get a ton of free stuff. I mean a ton of free stuff. Hats, shirts, lures, tons of information that you couldn't possibly imagine. I mean, loads of information. Plus you get to see all of the new product that's gonna be coming out. So all of that, you get to see, you know, big time YouTubers, Fluke Master's always there. I think the squad's always there. You know, Mystery Tackle Box is always there, so KVD is there, the real KVD. But Lucky Tackle Box, Tackle Grab, all of them are going to be there. Great chance to kind of do a face-to-face talk with them, us being smaller YouTubers. So I hope you enjoyed the video. It is a shorter one, but I want to kind of do every intro to get everybody as much information as possible about this kind of collab video that I wanted to do. So hope you enjoy it. Look at the picture, because I did have a couple of monsters on the swim bait. And at the end of the video, I'll show you guys what I actually used.
For the first part.
Oh, we did it at the same time, I think.
Okay.
No, make
it
your fault, Sarah.
Oh, got one. Thanks, Mom. Got a fish. Fat little way. I got a fish on camera. Got a fish on camera.
Whoa.